who has any different political thinking. A Muslim from any Muslim country or a non-Muslim country. The Quran in our hand, the Quran which we read is one and the same. Okay? Surah Al-Fatiha, the opener, is the first surah. And Surah An-Nas, the mankind, is the last 114th, the last surah. Okay? But your Bible is the one that is different. How? How? I will show you. Are you a Protestant Christian? Are you a Protestant Christian? Yeah, are you a Protestant Christian? I've answered your question. Are you a Protestant Christian? Which Christian? I'm from a people of the Sunnah. I'm a Muslim people of the Sunnah. Okay, now, excuse me.
I was just talking, you from Sunni. Where you from? Which one? Look here, look here.
How many times I told you, I'm from the people of the Sunnah. A Sunni Muslim.
Sunnah.
Yes.
That one?
What do you mean that one?
Sunni?
I am here. I'm not in your book. I'm here standing up.
Okay. Try to evade the question.
I'm not worried. Okay. Look, listen, are you a Christian? Is this your Bible?
I don't know the Bible.
Are you a Christian?
I follow the Bible, yes.
Okay, you follow the Bible. We follow the Quran, we have the Quran. I just told you what our Quran, I don't want to repeat myself. I want to ask you, so because you are a Christian, which Christian are you? Protestant Christian, Catholic Christian, Orthodox Christian, which Christian? Please, I'm asking you a question, answer me. I said to you, please answer me. Why are we waiting? Answer the question, madam.
Because you didn't answer my question.
Oh, is that it? So you can't ask. Okay, is this Holy Bible, New International Version, is this a Christian version of the Bible, madam? Look at the Bible. Why don't you look at your Bible? Is this a Christian Bible?
Yes.
Do you know how many books in the Protestant Bible? How many books in the Protestant Bible, madam?
66.
Do you know how many books in the Catholic Christian Bible? You don't know?
I'm not a Catholic.
No. How many books in the Christian Catholic Bible?
I am not a Catholic.
Okay, let me tell you. 73 books in the Catholic Bible.
Okay.
66 books in the Protestant Bible. Now tell me, who is a Christian? The one who reads the Bible with 73 books, or who is a Christian? The one who reads the Bible with 66 books. Which one?
It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter. Does the Bible matter?
Yes.
Our Quran matters. Does the Bible matter? Okay, so why did you say it doesn't matter?
No, what I'm saying, it doesn't matter if you read 66 books or whatever books.
Okay.
I don't know anything about Catholic.
Okay. The Protestant Christians, Martin Luther, the German, who took away 7 books from the Bible in the beginning of the 16th century. He said he took away the 7 books. Why? He said they were apocrypha. Apocrypha means unreliable. Is that true?
I am not a Catholic.
No, I'm asking you.
I'm not a Catholic.
But you're a Protestant.
You know what Protestant means?
Yes.
They were protesting against the Catholic. That's what it means.
You are protesters. So why don't you go out there and start protesting if you are why are you speaking with me then?
I'm doing that. I'm doing that every day. You see me here all the time.
So how come you're a protester then? Okay, now anyway.
I'm a protestant because
yeah. Okay.
I'm not a Catholic.
Okay, right. Now, you know.
Protestant were people that separated themselves from the Catholic
okay,
Church.
Okay, I know. Is it true? Yeah, this is a Protestant Bible. Madam, this is a Protestant Bible.
Okay.
Yeah, so do you believe this Bible?
Yeah.
Can you take this Bible from me? Okay, thank you very much. Now.
Yeah, I don't want
it. You don't?
I don't want
it. Why you? No, hold it. It's your holy book. Can you open the Bible for me? Okay. Open. Are you ready? Open the book of Acts. Or let me give you a new one. Hold on. Let me give you a new one. Smoking. Okay, anyways. Okay, excuse me. Open the second book of Samuel. In the Old Testament. Second book of Samuel.
Samuel?
Yeah. Chapter 24. Verse 9. What does it say? How many fighting men in Israel? How many?
What is that?
Second book of Samuel, chapter 24, verse 9. How many fighting men? Shall I tell you?
Yeah, 800,000.
How many?
800,000.
Loudly.
I'm okay,
800,000.
Now
open the first book of Chronicles. 800,000 she has.
I know what to cover with.
Come on, open first book of Chronicles.
Huh?
Chapter 21.
Yes.
Verse 5. How many fighting men? Same time. How many fighting men? You're taking a long time. Are you lost in your Bible? Okay. No, you're taking long time. There's chapter 21. Look there. Okay. Chapter 21, verse 5. What is the number of fighting men in Israel?
One million one hundred thousand.
Huh? Yeah? So in the second book of Samuel, chapter 24, verse 9, you read in Israel the total number of fighting men, soldiers, fighting men, there were 800,000. But, in the first book of Chronicles,
yes,
chapter 21, verse 5, you read in Israel the total number of fighting men was 1,100,000.
Right.
Now, there is a difference of 300,000 soldiers, 300,000 fighting men.
Right.
Which one is true?
Why
is the difference?
I better tell you why.
Yeah, why?
Because in one chapter,
yeah,
if we go back to Exodus,
same time.
Hold on. You must listen. And
yeah, go on.
Now in Exodus,
yes,
they said that the children of Israel, only those from 20 years upward should be counted.
You're talking about something different.
You don't want to listen.
No, I want to listen. You're talking about something different.
No.
Come back to this.
She just read. Hold on.
Yeah.
Sorry? No.
Yeah.
No, listen.
Same time, two different numbers. Yeah.
One. Because in the Bible, it said in Exodus, I'm telling you, that from the age of 20, they're not to be counted.
Yeah, but these have been counted.
No.
But these are counted. How did they know the number if they didn't count? It's simple. Was the writer in second book of Samuel inspired by God?
Yes.
Was the writer in the first book of Chronicles inspired by God?
Yes.
So if both of these writers were inspired by God, then why one says 800,000, the other says there were 1,100,000 fighting men in Israel? Why 300,000 difference?
Stop.
Yeah, why?
Stop now.
Tell me.
But you don't want to hear what I have to say.
Tell me.
I'm telling you.
Go.
One counted from the age of 20 upward.
Okay.
And one did not count from the age of 20. Because the Bible said only those from 20 should go to war.
Brother, where does it show one counted from 20 year upwards? Read from the Bible. That's your own words. Read from the Bible. Where does it say? Nowhere. Nowhere. From the, okay, read. Why you put the Bible away? Madam, you're taking a long time. I might as well end there. She cannot answer.
Now listen, you had everything recorded, right?
Yeah.
So I have to find.
Yeah,
you had it recorded.
But you're the Christian, that's your book. She doesn't know our book. I'm a Muslim,
you're
okay.
You're not listening, you're just not listening.
Okay, show me where it's.
I am telling you that in the Bible of Exodus, it says that for 20 years they're not to be counted in war. So
okay.
One counted and one didn't count. Simple as that.
That's a different situation. I'm not talking about book of Exodus. We spoke about the second book of Samuel. We spoke about the first book of Chronicles. Why you are going to the book of Exodus? That's something completely different. You said only above 20 years old were to be counted. Where does it say that in your Bible? It doesn't say anywhere.
You want me to find it?
Yeah, go and find it. Where does it say?
I'm telling you something, but
you haven't found it in the Bible. It's not in the Bible.
It is so, in the Bible.
So, actually, do you believe the Bible? Do you? Do you believe the Bible? Can you open the first book of Timothy? First book of Timothy.
No, I'll
give you something special.
Keep up one subject at a time.
Yeah, go on.
You will not listen to what I have to say.
Let me read the Bible. Can I?
Read the Bible.
Okay. Brother,
you know what?
May Allah bless you. Listen to this. Okay. Listen. You're a woman, yes? I'm a man, yes? And you're a woman, yes? I believe in the Quran. Why I'm a Muslim is the Muslim book. You're a Christian, you believe in the Bible, yes? Right. In your Bible, any Christian Bible, in the first book of Timothy, chapter 2, verse 11, in every Christian Bible, it says a woman should learn in quietness and full submission. Verse 12, it says in the Bible, I do not permit a woman to teach or to assume authority over a man. She must be silent. So you are a woman, your Bible is telling you to be silent. So there we end. Do you believe that verse?
No, what we don't do...
Is that verse 2?
Hold on.
You never heard? Inshallah, today you heard.
What we don't do is pick out a little verse and say.
Okay.
Now you have to know the whole story of that situation.
Is that little verse in the Bible? Is that verse in the Bible? I read two verses. Are they from the Bible?
I could also show you literal words in the Quran.
And in Quran, I will say, yeah, Alhamdulillah.
We believe in one word. Hold on.
Whatever in the Quran, Alhamdulillah, we believe.
You're not giving me time to explain.
Yeah, go on. But you're a woman. Bible says, God says to you, silent in your Bible. Bible says you're not allowed to speak.
Stop for a minute.
Yeah, go on.
Now, when we read the Bible, because we have to look at the situation in that area, right? And that, when that was written,
yes.
When that was written,
yes.
In Paul's saying that, now these people came from different
It was inspired by God.
Stop.
No, it was inspired by God.
Stop.
Anyway, my time is up. I'm going. I got to go. Yeah.